They held thousands of coffee clutches all over the country, where they invited their neighbors to come and listen to a record made by a well-known actor on the evils of socialized medicine.
My name is Ronald Reagan. One of the traditional methods of imposing statism or socialism on a people has been by way of medicine. The doctor begins to lose freedoms. It's like telling a lie, and one leads to another. A doctor decides he wants to practice in one town, and the government has to say to him, you can't live in that town, they already have enough doctors, you have to go someplace else. All of us can see what happens once you establish the precedent that the government can determine a man's working place and his working methods, and behind it will come other federal programs that will invade every area of freedom as we have known it in this country, until one day we will awake to find that we have socialism.